In road running, record-breaking women's Comrades Marathon champion Gerda Steyn has made the farming town of Bothaville in the Free State proud. Steyn broke the 13-year-old record of Russia's Ellena Nurgalieva by more than 10 minutes in the uprun from Durban to Pietermaritzburg on Sunday. In less than 2 months, Steyn won South Africa's most prestigious ultramarathon titles, that is the Two Oceans and the Comrades.
It all started here. From a deputy head to hockey team captain in 2008. She also earned 4 distinctions in her matric exams. The school's headmaster says Steyn had been a sport fanatic ever since her school days, but just an average performer.
At school, she wasn't that big an athlete. The staff tell me that at athletics, she didn't excel at that stage. She was an average athlete. She played for the first hockey team, a leadership for that. She was captain for the first hockey team.
A former student of the University of the Free State, Steyn continued to polish her talent at these sports grounds.
I just wanted to congratulate Gerda Steyn. You know, as an old coffee, she's done wonderful. She broke a record I can't remember for how many years. But we're all proud and we celebrate with her.
Her parents say she trained in countries like Lesotho, United Arab Emirates and France. Her debut as a Comrades runner dates back to 2015 when she finished 58th. She was runner-up last year and now a record holder.
Oh, we are so proud. It was so nice. It was so nice experience. The whole weekend there, but Sunday, it was a cherry on the. It was wonderful.
Steyn now realizes she can't rest on her laurels.
I can't believe it. My training this year has been going really, really well. I'm still a young athlete and I've not been running for many, many years, but my improvement has been quite rapid. And even in the past year, I've seen quite a lot of improvement. I think in my wildest dreams, I didn't think that I would be sitting here today saying that I'm the Comrades champion, also the record holder and running a time under 6 hours. It's such an honor for me.
Gerda Steyn matriculated at this school in 2008. She has been described as a humble person who was also committed into her academics. The school has also wished well in her endeavors. Aphumelele Mdlalane, SABC News, World School, Bothaville.